Good morning, children. Good morning, Makra. Last class, we have learned the lesson Karan and Meenu's home. Which lesson we learned? Karan and Meenu's home. Okay. So today also we will revise it. So first, in the beginning, there are three words where we have to fill the blanks, right? First is bedroom. In bedroom, what we do? We sleep. We sleep in the bedroom. And second is kitchen. What we do in kitchen? In kitchen, we cook our food. And bathroom. What we do in the bathroom? We take bath. Bathroom is for bathing. Okay. So, this is Karan and Meenu's house. You can open your English textbook, page number 22, and see that. Okay. This is Karan and Meenu's house. There is a garden in front of house. Karan loves gardening. He waters the plant every day. Close to the house are two tall trees. One is on the right and other one is on the left. So in the Karan and Meenu's house. In the Karan's house, it is a beautiful house. Karan and Meenu have a beautiful house. In front of their house, there is a beautiful garden. Small garden. And in that garden, what Karan does? He every day water the plants. He takes care of the plants which are in his garden. And there are two tall trees in his garden. One is on the right hand side, other one is on the left hand side. This is right, which we use to read, write and eat. This is left hand. Okay. Idu right andre balagade kai. Left andre edgade kai. Okay. And then next, there are three rooms in Karan's house. One is for Karan, the second is for Meenu, his sister, the third one is for their parents. There are three bedrooms. One is for Karan, one is for Meenu, and other one is for his parents. Karan and Meenu are brother and sister. Meenu is smallest sister of Karan. The drawing room is big. The guests sit in the drawing room. And the drawing room is the dining room. Near the drawing room is the dining room. Drawing room andre hall. Now maneli hall anta en karithivalla adike drawing room antanu karithivi. There is a beautiful drawing room. Andre there is a beautiful hall in their house. Next to the hall, they have a dining room. In hall, what they do? They sit and spend time with each other. And also when guest comes, they spend time with the guest in the drawing room. Next to the drawing room, there is a dining room. The dining room has a dining table with four chairs around it. In the dining room, there is a dining room. Dining table and four chairs. How many chairs? Four chairs around it. Why four chairs? One is for Karan, one is for Meenu, one is for his mother and one is for his father. So there are four family members and for four people, they have four chairs in the dining room. And then the drawing room, the kitchen is at the back of the house. It is small but clean. And they have a kitchen at back of the house. Hindgade. Andre poorthi hindalla. First, there is at the entrance, there is a drawing room. Then next to the drawing room, there is a dining room. On other side, there are three bedrooms. 1, 2, 3. One is for Karan, one is for Meenu, one is for his parents. And then, after the drawing room, they have a dining room. In dining room, there is a small dining table. Around it, there are four chairs. One is for Karan, one is for Meenu, one is for his mother, one is for his father. And after that, on the back side, they have a kitchen. And then in the kitchen is small. Kitchen is small, but it is clean. Adige mane yenidala adu chikkadu. Kitchen is small, but it is clean. Karan's parents cook food in the kitchen. Karan's parents means who? Mother and father. What they do in the kitchen? They cook the food in the kitchen. And then where do they eat the food? They bring the food to the dining room, and on the dining table they eat their food. Okay, and then in there are three bedrooms. How many bedrooms? There are three bedrooms. One is for Karan, one is for Meenu, one is for his parents. And all three bedrooms have attached bathroom. Bathroom means where they can get fresh. They have the bath every day. So they don't have to wait for one to come out from bathroom and to go next. Everyone have their own bedrooms and their own bathrooms. So Karan's house is small, but it is very beautiful house. It is very beautiful house. It has a garden also. It has a garden. And what Karan does, he loves the plants and he waters them every day. What he does, he loves the plants and he waters them every day. And then there are two tall trees. One is on the right side, other one is on the left side. Right side, left side. Okay. And then at the entrance of the house, there is a drawing room. Which room? Drawing room. In the drawing room, when any guest comes, they make them sit there, they host them, they give them, they offer them breakfast, some snacks, tea, coffee, water, and they talk to them. And then when they are only family are there, then all the family members sit together and talk to each other. They discuss about some family matters. They talk, they watch TV, they play indoor games in the drawing room, and they read the books. They do so many things with the family members in the drawing room. And then there is a dining room, which is used for breakfast, to eat their breakfast, lunch and dinner. Because when you sit and have all family members together, it is a very nice feeling, right? And everyone can eat together and spend time together and discuss about many things and start appreciate about the food, about the taste and about the recipes, right? And then there is a small kitchen, but it is very clean. There is a small kitchen and it is very clean. And there are three bedrooms and each bedroom has attached bathroom. Okay, so today we have revised the lesson, Karan and Meenu's house, right? Next, what you will do, you will have to describe about your house to your friends and to your mother and father. What all the things are there in your house? Like Karan's, in the Karan's house, in front of the house there is a garden and there are two trees. As we enter in the house, there is a dining room, and there are three bedrooms with a attached bathroom, and there is a kitchen. In that way, you have to tell about your house. What all things your house is having, or what all things your house has with it, in it. Okay, and then try to discuss and talk about it with your friends and your relatives, and with the help of your parents, in the rough book, write 5 to 6 lines about your house. My house has four rooms. There is one drawing room, one kitchen and two bedrooms, washroom. It has attached bathroom. Like this, 5 to 6 sentences you have to write. Okay, so that will be your homework. And then in the next class, we will discuss about the notes and we will write it. Till that, take care, children. Bye.